from my daddy, because Jesus already showed me that it'll hurt me. I'm sweaty. I'm confused. I don't know what way to go. You find yourself doing the wrong thing when you're disconnected with your daddy. You find yourself in debt when you disconnect from your daddy. You find yourself in trouble. The kids are bad when you disconnect from your daddy. You need to train them up the way they should go when you disconnect from your daddy. When your daddy jacked up. So I'm telling you, don't be disconnected from your daddy. Jesus just showed me that I want to stay connected. See, he disconnected so we can stay connected. But I'm telling you, Jesus showed us that even though we get disconnected by dying, coming back, we can pay that cable bill. And he got you back on. You connected. But it's up to you to stay connected. Because our God that we serve, you know, he's a good God. He won't put more on you that you can't bear. So when times get hard, sometimes you got to flip your mind and say, you know what? I'm in the right place. Because the devil trying to get me. That means I got a blessing. I'm 10 feet from my blessing right now. Because the devil trying to get me. He got me and my wife. We tripping right now. But you know what? I'm going to leave that alone. Because I forgive the Lord. I know I did something wrong. I mean, when she come home, she going to give me some sugar on my jaw. Then we going to be back at one. Something went wrong. Forgive me, Lord. In me, even though it ain't me, but I'm going to say it in me. God, I don't want my baby man. Because God told me, you connected, son. Stay connected. Don't ever leave your daddy. All right? I just want to thank y'all.